I think I've learned something.
Concentration is safe. Begin mission when ready.
Time to move out, team.
Everything's set. And here we go.
Zeke made contact with secondary target and is in pursuit. Affirmative.
Time for a fight!
Is this the place?
Yes. Any visual?
There!
Claire, wait!
An age is on it, and an experienced one at that. Just stay back and provide support. Circus? Gotcha!
Activate.
What's with this weirdo?
What do you want?
Let me speak with your commander. Ma'am, this is a video of their battle.
An acceleration trigger. They've already got a practical model.
Establishing a communications link with Hugo.
Hilda, I'm putting our attacker on. She wants to talk.
Go ahead.
I am a Baron Age. Codename Lulu. I was left stranded here by my vessel during a mission, and I am requesting transport back to Baron.
You gave us a rather rough greeting, don't you think?
I understand. I apologize for the incident. However, I intend you no harm.
I'm not gonna take that.
You should know, I held myself back. It's the only method we're taught.
First, I'll make contact with Baron to confirm your identity. It may take a little time to do that. I assume you can wait while I do?
That's fine.
We have a response from Baron. According to their message, they say they have no record of an age named Lulu on their files. So, who is she then?
Amy, what's the ash density in this area?
Checking. 0.008 ppm.
That will give us about 10 minutes. Open the hatch. I'll talk with her directly.
Understood. Opening the hatch. Wait, what?
Hey, what the hell are you doing?
He is a member of my crew. Could you do me a favor and let him go for me?
I already told you, you're taking me to Baron.
There doesn't seem to be an age named Lulu.
Huh?
I've searched every record we have, and contacted Baron as well. But everywhere I check, I get the same result. No person named Lulu exists.
That... No, that can't be right. I mean... I was just on a mission.
I'm sorry, but you're...
I see.
So, what the heck's going on?
I've been cast aside.